estarmos hoje aqui a participar na sessão On Board Meeting. Vou então apresentar-vos o nosso projeto, que consiste na valorização do património marítimo com mais de 5 mil anos. Muito obrigada.
Sesimbra Maritime Museum was inaugurated on 31st May 2016, our National Fisherman's Day. Our collection is made up of some 3,800 pieces and is entirely the result of donations made by the community over four decades, reflecting a fisherman heritage with over 5,000 years old. This is my great-grandfather's tool used in this fishing warehouse. It was integrated in our collection but has no place to be exhibited to the public. Our goal is to restore a centenary building where fishermen saw for the first time the magic of cinema. It homed Sesimbra's traditional grocery store, a Mercearia Ideal, which hopefully will be open to the public again. It will also allow the installation of visitable reserve as well as a conservation and restoration laboratory and a room for training and educational activities. Thus, the community will have access to the material evidence of its cultural identity, and the collection may be visited by students, researchers and the public in general. Our project also aims to promote this heritage in favor of economic activities through the valorization of genuine products produced from sustainable fishing, which will have as its motto a 5,000-year-old hook, which is part of our exhibition and it's one of the oldest in Europe. Finally, the most ambitious point, the recovery and teaching of traditional wood shipbuilding, a centenary and environmentally sustainable activity, which practice has been lost in the recent decades. Through the rehabilitation of the last wooden shipyard, we intend to recover typical boats that are vacant and to promote among young students the profession of shipbuilder as a craft for the future.